Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes.
as you thought
don't
we
shoot
were!
Shoot me, I'm with you!
I'm at it with this like a bitch!
This what you want? You know who I am!
You things chose to play dirty, didn't you?
Okay, you got me.
We got lucky there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Feel free.
Johnny, it's Jim. You wanna roll on some dead beats?
What a fantastic idea, James. I'll see you at yours.
Great, man. See you soon.
Stay safe, stay Second Amendment.
I'm going to Columbus Avenue.
Here we are.
That's what I was looking for.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Clevitz! How you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. While my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Oh. Well, isn't there something you could do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape. Yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
Now, the bus is at the Leftwood police station. Now get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Clevitz.
Those coveralls chafing you? Well, you must be used to wearing Perseo suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. A man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Sir, we cannot have civilians approaching the station after today.
this!
Get some help here!
Let's end this!
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense. All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people. Get out the fucking way! fucking politicians!
I need to go to Odner.
Here we are, then.
We're all about conflict resolution.
Hello there, James. How you doing?
Getting through it, brother. Just about. Listen, that guy we stole those Angels of Death bikes for? He's got a whole shopping list of bikes he wants. You interested in procuring them for him?
As long as it ain't gonna get us in the shit with any more dirty cops.
Them cops ain't around no more. Get Angus on the wire when you're ready to roll. He's got the details. So long, brother.
See you again, shooter!
Must be hard being that ugly. Thank you.
I don't want to, but I will shoot you.
You pussies! You're going in the ground!
That's it!
It is here! Fucking do this, you motherfuckers! Come on! Fucking dead!
We have you now! Put down your weapons!
Show your fucking faces!
game over. Everybody cover your assholes!
Sons of bitches!
I need everybody to get down now! Somebody's gotta put a stop to this! Drop it now!
Come on, you pussy!
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
Back 5 units from left wood. You're trying my patience.
Left ground.